Qualifier, Ed Irwin going to be on the one. Nick Rotlett on the two. Mima Lacunza on the three. Cameron Knepp on the four. Jimmy five. Chris Daniel six. Chris Vincent seven. Cole Turner eight. Cole number one, Nick number two. Mima number three. Cameron number four. Jimmy number five. Chris Daniel number six. Chris Vincent seven. And Cody Turner eight.
Thanks,
Sarah.
You too.
To pay attention to up a few spots for him. Rotlett putting up that number one spot. Keep him clean, Harvey. Keep him clean. Keep him clean. The game is called caution. The triple is set up very low. The game is called caution. The triple is set up. Make sure you go low. Oh, Rotlett. He's looking at himself. He's just like Cameron Knepp putting up the number one spot. Oh, Rotlett. I'm not going to be able to do it. Left to go. Here comes the ball on the stage right now. Local hot team coming up. Trying to hold out Nick Rotlett. Oh, that's been about 3 seconds back. Oh, little hang up there to Rotlett. Chasing off football. And Chris is trying to win an edge of the race. Oh, a little time time. Rotlett again. Here's another little bump. Oh, a little roll over here for Rotlett. Here comes Eddie Leroy. Here comes the team as well with the three buggies. Here's that a full number two spot. Rotlett Leroy.
Right there, we're going to the step up into the triple section.
And Watlet, they're on the three run. They're about number four spot. Oh, keep on clean, keep on clean. Keep on clean, keep on clean. Now Nick Watlet, you're on the three run. The first one turned up to 12.
Keep your cool, Jimmy. Don't overdrive that car.
On the lead last day at Chase Benson. To the third camera left. Walk across the third finish line. Heading up over the front side corner. And then a step up. With a clip on. 5-7-8. The teams are on the run. First of all, right now with a quick perception. Up the hill. And throw the roller up the hill. And then on the left hand, the team throws the teams across the line. There is Eddie Lorraine. 5-7-9. 6-7-9. Caught that thrill. 30-10. 13-4.
Cameron, I'm hitting next lap.
Hope you'll put my time at the end floor. And the runner out of his team. Looks like the tail's out of his team. The team is out of his team. The block is out of his team. 5-15 to go. Everybody's coming in. Still drinking in. It's a rolling. Looking at it. Let's try to step and step around. There's the battle right there on the corner and over the run. And there's the battle coming up on the first basis. Inside really early. And the rear line leader will be the same back there. This is it going. Pick up that number two spot. This thing is coming up quick. This is Benson in the catcher. He put nose downhill, uphill. And he's going to stay pretty heavy. And he's got about 8.5 seconds back to Laguna. 4:15 to go. All right. Little time to come along. Laguna is going to tie up with the 7 wheels and the Laguna. Let's go battle Eddie and Newman. And about 9 seconds back, please grab it back. Oh, well, I'm going to take a little bit of the blue one. And we're going to get the blue one. There's left off front, Eddie will get in his jacket. And the blue one running third, and the block will run fourth. So it's going to go sixth, and it's going to go sixth, and it's going to go sixth. All right, now going to go. And it's going to have a 17-3. About a half a lap lead, half a lap lead for Cameron Lynch. And he's off the third finish line, coming up there with Chris Vincent. Yeah. 9 minutes down. 3 minutes left to go, 9 down, 3 down. Out here. The control is breaking out. 2:45 to go.
Picking up that A-Man win, Eddie LaRoe.